Welcome to Goal Kick Simulator.
Oh, this sussy music!
Please tell me I can turn it off, please.
Lower the settings!
Oh, these stupid developers.
I guess we're playing with no sound.
Can't have that cringe music. So let's drop my ball here.
Oh, uh-oh. Yeah, that's not it. Okay, let's try this again.
Ooh, 100%. That's 100% in.
Or I'm just a weak sus.
You stupid weakling.
I literally have to shoot from right here.
Wow.
Do I get any money for that? 100% because I'm pro?
58 gold. Okay.
So how much coins do I need to actually make my character better? Oh, so here's the upgrade area. I need 18 coins. So my strength is now level 1. I'm going to do everything in strength, actually. So I got my strength to level 4. So can I actually shoot from here now? Oh, good. I'm actually strong enough. What about from here? Yes, barely. So it seems like the farther away I am, the more money I get. Okay. Come on, you idiot. Get it in. Dude, what are you doing? Oh, this stupid soccer ball. There we go. I probably need to start leveling up my accuracy.
Oh, hey, Doge. Hey, what are you doing? You here to kick the balls, too?
I'm gonna kick you in the ball. Wait, who's this?
Oh, it's another Doge.
Hey, Doge, I found another Doge.
Come here, Doge, look. There's another Doge. Hey, Doge, let's kick him in the ball.
All right, Doge, my turn too. Yeah, here we go.
Come on, Doge, we need to kick him.
Come on, Doge, get him.
Yeah, it is pretty sussy, huh?
Hey, Doge.
I got two Doges. This video is sponsored by Skillshare.
What's Skillshare, you ask? Skillshare is an online learning community with thousands of inspiring classes for anyone who loves learning and wants to explore their creativity and learn new skills. But wait, this is a Roblox video, so why should you even care? Well, let me give you an example. Let's say you wanted to learn how to make a Roblox game. There's a course here called Roblox Scripting Made Easy. So let's check it out. This is a 53-minute course that'll take you through the basics of scripting in Roblox Studio. It's made for beginners. You'll learn about variables, scripting, using events, and all sorts of other stuff. This is just one course as an example, but maybe you want to learn other stuff like game design. You have courses in Unreal Engine, making pixel art, programming in general, and all sorts of other courses. Or maybe you want to learn graphic design. The point is that Skillshare is here if you want to learn a new skill on your own in your own time. No ads. Oh, make great YouTube thumbnails. I already make great thumbnails, but let's just check out this course. Maybe your thumbnail sucks, so this course might be good for you. Oh, look at this thumbnail. That's cool. The first 1,000 people to use the link in my description box or my code VitaminDelicious will get a 1-month free trial of Skillshare. So thank you, Skillshare, for sponsoring. Can I score from here?
Oh, you stupid ball.
I'm gonna block it, Doge. Wait, I don't know if I actually blocked it.
Anyway, let's go upgrade my accuracy. I'm gonna spend all my gold on accuracy.
Oh, look, Doge, another Doge. We got three Doges here.
Hey, Doges.
Come on, we gotta kick balls together.
Yeah.
Keep backing up each time I make it. See how far I can go.
Ooh.
So I definitely have the strength to kick from back here. And in.
All right, go, Doge. Wow, okay. Yeah, you're a weak sus.
No, that's just not it, Mr. Doge.
Yeah.
Well, he's trash,
but I'm not.
Yeah. Okay, that was bad.
Wait, where did Doge go?
Oh, there he is. He must have been upgrading. Come on, Doge, over here.
Ready?
Bam. So my guy's definitely stronger. I'm just going to keep backing up until I stop making it like that. Okay. Let's go forward a little bit and 100% power and miss again.
All right, Doge. It's like this. Just watch master.
Yeah.
100%.
Bam.
I'm going to get to 1,000 coins and then I'll go upgrade again. So I can get a new ball for 500 coins.
Here we go.
And I get.
Wait, oh, I have to click it.
Another soccer ball.
Wait, is this the same one I have?
Yeah, I'm not really sure. This one's level 18, and the one I currently have is level 8. I don't get it.
I think I got scammed.
Doge, try from back here. Watch master.
Bam! Look at that.
Let's do that again.
Yeah, that's not it.
Okay, I definitely need to work on my accuracy.
Doge, move! Okay, can I stop missing, please? I'm this close now. Finally!
Oh my gosh.
Oh, what's this purple thing back here?
Oh, a powered area.
All right, here we go.
Yeah!
Oh my gosh, I got 1,500 coins.
Hey, Doge, you gotta try the powered area.
But I gotta go upgrade, so I definitely need more accuracy. And now I'll do the rest in strength. I can't open any of these chests yet.
I need 10,000 coins to unlock.
Oh, Doge, a powered up area. Come here.
Yeah, here we go.
Bam, right in her face.
See if I can make it from over here.
Yeah.
Can I make it from the other side of the field? And, aw.
Wait, I know I can make it from here. Oh, powered up area.
Here we go.
Easy money.
Let's kick from here as well.
I'm gonna kick you in the balls.
Ooh, I made it.
Let's try from back here on the park bench.
Here we go.
And
oh,
let's try again. I know I can make it.
Come on, get in.
Yeah.
So now I'm right on the border. Let's shoot from here.
Here it goes.
Oh, that's easy.
So I'm just gonna keep shooting from here until I have 10,000 coins.
This should give me 10,000 coins.
There it is.
Let's unlock the park.
Awesome.
Oh, power up.
All right, I'm definitely gonna make this 100%.
Yeah.
I got 1,400 coins for that.
Hey, sorry, Doge. You're not good enough to come in in here. Oh yeah, hit that red ball. The red for me kicking you in the balls. Anyway, let's kick from here. Am I good enough? Yay! Wait, I got hardly any gold for that. Okay. I think my balls suck. So let's get some strength and then some accuracy. And I can now buy this chest, but it costs 12,000 coins. Yeah, that's crazy. Let's see if I can get one of the better balls here. Come on, give me a ball. Ooh, the orange ball. That's still trash, I think. And it's got a dizzy power up. Decreases your accuracy by 30%. Why would I ever want that? But that's pretty cool. You can get random enchantments. All right, time for another one. Wow, the red ball. Too bad I'm going to sell it. I like that I can sell them. Let's open another one. I really want the tennis ball. Oh, let me keep opening these. Come on, give me the tennis ball. No, last one and then I'm broke. Give it to me. Oh, come on. What a scam. This guy is kicking from on top of the tree. Oh, and these bakas are up here on the rock. That's silly, but let's use this booster. And easy money. What is this thing over here? So if we step into here, I can enchant my balls. That's gonna be a bit prickly. Let's go join these guys on top of the tree. All right, this seems like a good spot. Here we go. Bam. What just happened? Let's try that again. And come on. Oh, there's a booster down here. This is the way to make the real money. Easy. Look at Doge. He still hasn't made it over here. Doge, you're slow. You're just not good enough yet, Doge. Here, Doge, kick me in the balls. Ready? Yeah. I felt that. Can I shoot from on top of this picnic bench? No. Why is there no collision? Let's shoot from up here. And should be in. Yeah. There's another boost back here. Gotta make sure I'm using it. Yeah, that's just the easiest money. So let's head to the shop and spend all my gold. Oh, okay. The rest will go into strength. Another booster has spawned. So let's make sure we're taking advantage of it. Getting that easy money. I feel like I should just wait for the power-ups. And there's one right here. So let's make sure we're using it. It's gonna give me about almost 2,000 coins. I need 140,000 to go to the desert. Oh, that's gonna take forever. Once again, another booster. Uh-oh, my accuracy might be... Oh, yeah, that was bad. Well, I have 13,000 coins. So what I'm gonna do is open this chest. It costs 12,000. Maybe I'll get the mushroom. Probably not. And I get... Wow, a wooden... A sandball, what? Let's see, it's still a 9.3, so it's way better. Oh, but it's got a ruined enchantment. Decreases your multiplier by 20%. Oh, that's so stupid. But there's a booster here, so I'm gonna use it. Here we go, sandball. How much do I get? Yeah, I just got 9,000 coins for that, so sandball is still better. Let's try from back here, and I am trash. Can I make it? Oh man, my accuracy is just bad. Come on, you stupid sandball, get in the net. Finally. So I'm getting about 3,500 coins each time I make it from here. I feel like I really need to upgrade my strength. So let's head to the shop, and I'm just gonna spend all my coins on strength. There we go. So now let's take advantage of this booster. This should give me around 10,000 coins. Oh, well, not that much, but close. Can I please make it from here? Yes, I'm strong enough. I'm getting about 4,000 coins every time I make it. Bam! I now have 101,000 coins. I want to get something better than the sandball. So here we go. That's not it. 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 Oh, finally a tree stump. Okay, I'll take that. All right, let's check out the tree stump here. 13.2. Let's go ahead and use it. Let's see how much money I get when I use the boost here. Oh, I think I got like 12,000 coins. And okay, so now I'm getting lots of coins. So I'm going to keep kicking until I can unlock the next area. Am I good enough to kick from the end of the map? Here we go. And easy. And that brings me to 140,000 so I can unlock the desert. Awesome. Okay, can I make it from here? Yeah, I'm a weak sus. Oh, sorry, Doge. You're just not good enough. Silly Doge. All right, let's kick it right through the pyramid. Easy money. That only gave me like 5,000 coins. What? Oh, you can kick from on top of the pyramid. Okay, let's try it. Wow, yeah, we're not doing that again. So it feels like I need to upgrade my strength. Ooh, but let's do the powered area first. Come on, give me some good money here. Yeah, it's really not giving me that much. So let's upgrade my strength. It's now level 47, and I'm gonna sell all of my balls. The next chest costs 210,000 coins. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. I do wanna open one, though. I finally have enough to open one chest. What if I get the legendary? Here we go! Lava ball. That better be good. Ooh, 34.5. Okay. Now I can sell this stupid stump. There's a power-up hiding behind the pyramid. Give me lots of gold for this. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I got like 50,000. Oh boy. Let's try from back here. Am I strong enough? Absolutely not. This lava ball gives me a lot more coins though. Another chance to get 50,000 coins. And there it is. Let's upgrade my strength. I want to be able to kick from as far back as possible. Let's see if I can score from back here. Yeah, I can. So since I made that, I'm just going to keep backing up until I start missing every single time. So I'm still making it. Let's back up some more. Let's try from here. Get in. Oh! So I'm barely making it. Yeah, that's just a little too short. Okay, so I'm just gonna sit here and keep kicking until I get 350,000 coins. The real test from on top of the pyramid. Get in the goal! Yeah! Easy game. I wish I could hit these hot air balloons out of the sky. I love destruction. I now have enough money to unlock the city, so let's do it. Yeah, I'm in here. Oh, a boost! Definitely gotta use it. Boom. Easy 50,000. We got this cringe baka chasing me. Stop being so sus! I have an idea. Since I clearly can't make it from back here, maybe I'll be able to bounce the ball in the goal. Okay, come on, bounce it. Aw. Let's try it again. Come on. Oh, this one looks promising. Bounce it! No! Okay, this isn't gonna work. Well, that was fun kicking lots of balls!